Welcome to Meerkat How To Do's. Today's how to do is how to remove door mirrors. As you can see, we have a Rover 75. We'll go over here so you get a full view of the car. And it's a Rover 75 with chrome mirrors on. As you can see, so we're going here. We'll open the door up. The first job we have to do is to remove this black trim that goes around here. As you can see, if you drop the window down like this, press the window down, it goes all the way down like that. Right. Then what we have to do is come out and peel this plastic off. But be careful because sometimes it cracks. There we go, we peel that off and you will see you have 3 8mm screws. What go into there? Oh, and some cable. Get an 8mm ratchet spanner, otherwise you've got to take the door off. Because a good design of Rovers is that they've left it so you can't get the door mirror off without taking the door card off. Not like most cars. We're on this side. As you can see, this one here is a bit of a twat to get to. You could do with a swan neck spanner for this one. They're an absolute bastard to get off them ones. But as you can see, get the bottom ones about halfway out and give it a good old pull out like that. That means you can get to the rest of them. Don't worry about the wiring at the moment because you can get that from the other side. Get off, you stupid fucking thing! Get out of there! As you can see, they're a bit of a bastard. It is easy if you take the door card off, but you'll spend more time putting the door card back on. A Rover 75 door mirror off the car. Now to exchange it for a lovely red one. As you can see, this one's been taken off professionally by a pair of snippers. Thank you.
Oh my, you've got to do the Spanish shit.